Hello children, how are you today? I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to learn about odd one out. Odd one out. Let's start. In each row, cross the one which is different. Let's start. Now, you can see here some stars. This is star. This is star, this is star, this is also star, but this is moon. So, it is different from other. This one is different from others. It is called odd one. So, it is odd one. So, you have to cross Now, look here, there are circle shapes, there are some circle shapes, this is circle shape, this is also circle, but this is a triangle, so this one is different from others. The triangle is different shape. The triangle is different. This is odd one. This is odd one. So, cross odd one. This is odd one. This object is odd one. Okay? Now, look here. What is this? Yes, this is house. This is a house. And these are rats. Very good. These are rats. And this is a house. So, it is odd one from others. It is odd one from others. So, cross on the odd one. Now next, what is this? Yes, these are fishes. These are fishes. And what is this? Yes, this is a cat. This object is different from others. This object is different from others. This is odd one. This one is odd one. So, we will put on the odd one object. What is this? Balls. Yes, these are balls. But what is this? Yes, this is a cup. This is a cup. So, this one is different. This one is different from others. So, this is odd one. This one is odd one. So, we will put the cross on the odd one. Now, next, what is this? Trees. What is this? Tree. And what is this? Yes, this is also tree. There are trees, but this is a plant. What is this? A plant. And it is different from others. So, we will put the cross on the object. Now, next, what is this? Duck. This is a duck. And these are bats. So, which one is odd? Which one is odd? Yes. This is odd one. Now, what is this? These are butterflies. These are butterflies. But what is this? Yes, this is a net. It is odd one out.